It's the NBA on 2K Sports.
Damn, some college hoops. Been a while. Let's summon this Alabama State and Mississippi State. The Battle of the States. Oh, that's a good block. It's free throws, come on.
And good on the second, so he makes them both.
Oh man, that's a big speed difference.
Here's Gardner. Here's Chiefs. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
And getting the offense started with a high quality look.
To Tavares. That's bad. In and out.
There's Hilliard, and it is flushed down with a nice jam.
How about using the rim to get some true hang time?
You know, he just wanted to make sure the landing was softer than the takeoff. Passes it to Lane.
Time to back up. Oh, come on, what a guy went the other way.
Taking matters into his own hands.
Yeah, we didn't expect to see that kind of finish.
No, but it's
go back.
That
was nice, nice. Nice layup.
First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone. And there's the pass to Flowers.
Ooh, almost stole it. Come on, don't leave that middle open.
Takes that one up and powers it through.
Oh, fellas, that was vicious. Two-hand monster swing.
Guys, I don't think there was anyone who could have stopped him on that one. Now, here's Robertson. Master McCarthy. Over Chiefs.
Oh, come on. You missed my favorite post move. Ooh, that's bad.
It's tips, and that one ends up out of bounds. They'll keep possession.
And he made the right read on that play, but just couldn't secure the steal.
And you can tell he feels he should have had it steal. The hustle's impressive.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Tavares kicks to Barrett. Six to shoot.
And then out again. Oh, what were they? Come on, Mississippi State.
First quarter of play, we're about 3 minutes in.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that when he wants to.
Oh, you're right. And with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one. Barrett, no good.
The D hanging tough and stopping what would normally have been easy lane.
Wow, he loses to Alabama State. Come on. This is unacceptable.
And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Pass to Tavares. Here's Lane. He's good with the little jumper in close.
Nice one, nice one, nice. So we come on to block it. To the free throw line, I go.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. And that one falls for Barry. And so he hits both. And here's Wade.
Okay, good ball. Down by 7. Do I have any 3-point shooters on this team? I don't think I do. Ooh, move around. Nope, he's not a 3-point shooter. Nice move. So too wild.
Good for the basket, starting off 1 for 1 with that shot.
Need a quick trigger, and from that range, he senses the defenders are backed off.
Get off, man. Hit that's bad.
Duncan trying to break loose.
Ooh, it's fucking knock that's back out. Oh, nice block. Oh, come on. Jesus. Oh, they blocked it again? Oh my god. Down by two. Nice little comeback there. Oh man, what is your guy? For Oliver, he brought us back.
Green inside, laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Nice job getting inside for the layup. Got the deep thinking jump shot, gave a little pump fake, and then off to the races.
Robertson outside.
Passing back out. The ball.
Nice fake there to create the shot, but it's no good. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Darn, guarded by Mason. Pass to Hillier. And the wide open shot from Green. Nails the wide open jump shot. Green's got 6 points.
Down by four.
We've got 13 seconds left here in the first quarter. Here's Oliver.
And so apparently Oliver is the only good player on this team.